There are 285 million blind and vision impaired people in the world.
Our mission at NV Access is to make sure none of these people miss out on using a computer just because they can't afford an expensive screen reader.
A screen reader is software that allows blind and vision impaired people to use computers by reading the text on the screen in a synthetic voice.
Link banking needs, link computing, link beverages.
It can also be used with a braille display.
A screen reader enables blind people to get an education and to participate in the workforce.
It provides people with independence. Unfortunately, the cost of screen reading software puts computers out of reach for many people.
That's where our organisation, NV Access, comes in. We created a free screen reader called NVDA, which stands for NonVisual Desktop Access.
I started NVDA back in April 2006. I didn't feel it was right that blind and vision impaired people had to pay thousands of dollars for a screen reader.
I first met Mick when I was 9 years old at a music camp for the blind. Fast forward 12 years, I'd just graduated from a Bachelor of Information Technology, and Mick tells me that he's working on a free open source screen reader, so I decided to get on board. Little did I know just how far this project would go.
Our screen reader has been translated into over 40 languages.
It's been downloaded over 60,000 times.
NVDA has been used in at least 120 countries.
We've got to this point thanks to corporate grants and individual donations.
But with ongoing funding, we could potentially reach millions more people with our free screen reader. And we could ensure that NVDA continues to be compatible with the world's rapidly changing technology.
Please help us continue our work.
Donate today or sponsor us at www.nvaccess.org.